So I had this thing called palmar hyperhidrosis, where palmar, hand, hyper, as in lots of, hydrosis, water, sweaty hands, sweaty palms.
yeah, I'm just realizing the name. Lots of hand water isn't like as catchy.
That's, it sounds fancy when you say it as palmar hyperhidrosis, but it means lots of hand water.
You got sweaty palms. You were just nervous, weren't you?
Well, this is the thing. People always used to think that. So I used to go and shake people's hands or hold somebody's hands. And then, you know, they'd do that thing. You'd catch them at the corner of their eye when they'd be like, wipe their hand on, yeah, your, on their jacket or whatever. And you're like, oh, God, that's not good.